Here are three clips of people who almost became dinner for rednecks and crows, starting with an asshole driver and a lucky mofo. Even though he looked calm, he probably pissed his pantalones. Meanwhile, this kid almost loses his face. That was actually a really clutch Matrix-like dodge. Finally, this is potentially the best driver ever. I cannot believe he didn't hit anything. An Asian driver like me probably would have hit the civilian and ran into like 8 other cars.